together.
To us, to say hello and welcome back to another Bald Gate where we are romancing Gale,
never not wanted the easy path.
Sorry, honey. They look good with that death armor.
I need a quick word.
The dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Really? A wish.
We'll finish what my father couldn't. We'll Balderin. Founder due veneration. His guardian. Why shouldn't I? I have no reason to doubt my father's consider this. Then this. This dragon Onsor was Balderin's ally. We'd be fools. It's complicated. It's a flurry of emotion. I'm not sure how to make sense of it. Joy to my I could once more call Baldur's Gate home. Whether I return there.
What's inside?
How delicious. A crooked touch.
Nothing!
Father, they will die for you.
But first, before we go and go to the Great Dark, go to the city and sell some stuff.
Transcript of a conversation with Archduke Gordon. Lots of talk about the brilliant future.
Time to press ahead.
You in need of protection. Don't be shy. This armor can't keep you alive if it's sitting here with me. The way I see it, you've got the folk
who... Okay. See you later, dude. I know I cannot wear this, but I think Karma can.
The pride of the gate. What a day.
All is ash and meat.
Well, hello.
Look at me! I'm dying, you're dying in!
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Consider it done.
Convenient that you mention this.
You have beaten an Gondians! Rip!
Time to move.
Brinsky's motivation sequence activated.
No holding back.
What happened to Obelia? Is she safe?
Yes. Explain this speech.
My heart. I thought her lost. I would give more than just my sight to keep her safe. Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there, and I'll do the rest.
Okay.
My fellow Gondians, flee this pre-
Thank you. Allow me to demonstrate. Let's light them up. Under pressure. Don't linger. No holding back. Coming through.
Stand in my way.
Tormentum! away from Waterdeep.
Never a dull moment.
Us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes, but we will bow no more.
Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond!
Ah, excellent choice. With haste.
Forever dauntless. I know just what to do.
Swords meet sorcery.
To Obelia. Is she safe? Our destination is the Neurositor. My fellow Gondians, flee the...
Incognito!
Should mind my step.
just want to go. Never want to go. You never know.
Despite everything.
Applaud your taste.
Picks a fight. The consequences are hardly sub.
The dice roll in my face. Out of sight.
Ages.
dying!
Us to the brink of insanity. You cut out my eyes, but we will bow no more.
Gondians! Rip the motivator from this bastard's hands! For Gond! What happened to Obelia? Is she safe?
Yes.
My heart. Our destination is the Neurositor. The nerve. My fellow Gondians!
Making this table good.
Let's see.
sequence activated.
Time to press ahead.
Fight against progress. I will not allow it.
Of the wilds just yet.
Shall we cut and run? Let's move.
mind if I do? Open up.
The inscription reads, "Fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar."
In from all over the realms.
Cadaver with the brain.
Most come from a fellow called Balthazar.
This is how they puppet the Steel
by way of Moonrise Towers.
Awake and alert.
If I've counted my foot.
A parasite. You are a steel watcher, charging through the streets in pursuit of a young girl. She is screaming. For a split second, you wrest control. The little girl disappears.
Always good to talk, my friend.
Your desire? Not a problem.
The brain in this jar is controlling a watcher on...
Wait! Elevator gyroscopes, triples a quadrupex. No, it can't be.
I'm just dying in my... You look so good in that armor. No, I don't have time.
You don't understand what lies ahead.
I hear it through the...
An overconfident.
It shames me when it raises...
You overconfident, Gale.
Your mind whirls as the... with a jerk.
Please, Mr. Steel Watcher, sir. I'll never steal again. I swear it on my mum's life. Just let me go.
You take control, but it is...
So?
You are kicked from the Watcher.
Sharp as ever.
The brain in this jar is aware that its watcher is on duty in the control center.
He said we have nothing left, and my kids are half starved. Please, let us into the city. We have nowhere else to go.
Your gears want.
Thank you.
You are kicked from the watcher's brain. The watcher this brain controls is offline for maintenance. The brain dreams. images of life in a garden cottage in spring.
Seems simple enough. If not over, then through.
Steps at a time.
Don't waste a step.
Flank. Outsmart. Steps at a time.
These boots have seen everything.
To waste.
Blood comes easy these days. A fine day for murder.
portals be?
Very full.
Step to it. This is my time. No time to waste.
Really, Will? Really? Thanks.
Tormentum!
This head belonged to the automaton you encountered in the Underdark. How did it come to be here?
In the body. Maybe that.
What's up for discussion?
Yay, and Wayne.
The Neurositor. I can hear it. I helped design the steel. I will bring down not only the Steel Watch, but the very, like the Foundry, the Neurositor's Gond, let your hammer be my courage, your furnace my heart.
That was a hell of a show, my friend. Watchers collapse in the street as we speak. And the foundry. Well, it won't stain this beautiful city with its abominations. Not anymore.
You wolfman!
But it's not over. So long as a single parasitic Gondian remains, Baldur's Gate is under threat.
I must say...
Enough, Wolfman.
I...
Gortash enslaved us. Forced us to build his steel watches. But no more.
Yes.
Take the city. Let the Iron Hands reign supreme. I just wish to go home and hold my daughter.
Please. You've gone.
Wolfrin! I thought the Iron Hand killed the Gondians. I still want to believe you're better than that, Wolfrin. But even I am having my doubts.
I know this will not playing a new leader because I think Bongus will be an excellent leader. This is why I'm shaving my hair. I just want to feel like it's my sorcerer thing wanting to do it. It doesn't. Wilden, don't make me burn you into a quick walk away.
I thought you were a rebel in arms. I see now you were but a snake. Waiting for its moment to strike. Keep your precious Gondians. But know that I will not rest until this city is rid of them and their bootlickers. When the day comes, my hammer will find your skulls and crack them.
I don't think so. I'm gonna quick save real quick. I mean, reload real quick. Gotta keep on going with this evergreen.
I still want to believe you're better than that, Wolfrin. But even I am having my doubts.
What did you say? Look at Stein. Look at that baby.
I say you're right. They deserve a leader who'll encourage them to create, not destroy. They deserve someone like me. I can't save you from yourself, Wolfrin. It hurts terribly. But I can't. Toss your values in the bin if you want. But don't throw out the Iron Hands with them.
This is ridiculous. Iron Hands, kill this man.
No, they won't.
How dare you? Cowards!
If the Gondians recognize Barkus Root as leader of the Iron Hand Gnomes and look forward to ushering in a new peace between our factions.
It is with a heavy heart that I remove Wolbryn Bongle from our ranks. You have until first light to leave the city. Wolbryn.
I expect treachery from all sides, but you, little Barkus, the boy who followed me from the Underdark, who clung to me like moss to stone. When we next meet, my hammer will cleave your skull in two, and that is a promise.
An alliance with the Iron Hands. I didn't think it possible.
Well, thanks to him.
Well, here we are. A most unexpected outcome. I take no pleasure in ousting Wolbryn. But he's not the old friend I remember. When did he get so angry? So violent? Someone like that cannot lead the Iron Hand Gnomes. We need peace. Thank you for your encouragement. I needed it. And have done since the day we met. I may have lost Wolbryn, but I found a far preferable ally. Friend, even. Now, myself and the Iron Hand Gnomes have much to disentangle. Shoo then.
I need to get more.
This calls for careful footwork.
Do this, and this, then this. Now, we did this, I don't know. Mind? Judith, I have no idea.
Is something on your mind? You can always unburden yourself with me.
No! Ew!
There's nothing that would give me greater pleasure.
I really want to end it. But this is totally Gil.
No matter. After all.
Dian, the dummy.
Hello, my dear.
It's close enough for a kiss.
I was so hoping you'd say that.
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Another letter from Ori.
Have a doing it without blood, like seriously. Yes! Which one? I am going to stop it right here, but I am going to go out and sell some stuff. Just a quick sale. So I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys in the next video. Ooh, let me put this with. All the way down here. So, bye!